So for the first time in about 3 months, we have just had a rehearsal, and you can see things, rehearsal type things all around me there. And we are in the basement of the AVNOJ Museum in Jajce. Well, and we're going to be playing at the big AVNOJ event and this weekend coming. So that's why we're here. It's been really nice actually to rehearse again for the first time in months. And believe it or not, we actually haven't forgotten how to play, which is fantastic. So, looking forward to Saturday, and just thought you might like to have a quick look around. This room has got wood on the walls, which is nice, because the other place, which is the next door room just there, that we're going to play, had was just all bare concrete and bits of electricity cable coming out the wall, which wasn't so good. This has quite a nice little feel to it. But that's it, that's all you're going to get from us today, and I thought I'd show you that.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you. So, this is it, big day in Jajce. We're outside, it's freezing cold, and we've been out here for almost 2 hours now, and we are almost ready to do the sound check. And we're going to be playing on this little wooden stage that we watched and finished building this morning. Yeah. So there's a bunch of speeches going on, and different programs requires close dancing and stuff like that before we get on. It'll all be happening on that little stage, and behind there is the museum. So, soaking up the Yugoslavian atmosphere there. Okay, we're all done, and I think we're happy. I'm going to grab them and this is where everyone takes them. And hello. And we had a major disaster in the middle of playing Boulevard of Broken Dreams, but this speaker fell off, hit onto my keyboard, and apparently flipped the keyboard twice over before it crashed to the ground. I managed to keep playing and singing without being able to stop it there, but it did stuff the solo section up after that. But yeah, that's us, that's the crowd, such as they were this person. And a really pretty day here in Jajce. Right up there you can see snow on the mountains, but the camera won't focus. All good. And this video won't have any footage of us playing in it, but another one will. We will get it up. Hopefully it will come out nicely. And very, very good. So I'll pop, there we go. You can read it for yourself on the back there on stage. And what's going on? This is us, some scout troop marching off there. Town is looking very, very pretty, which you can't see up there behind me. And we are done. Feels like it's 6 or 7 o'clock in the evening. It's actually only 2 o'clock, 20 past 2, something like that. What was my highlight? I have to talk about this because it was just hilarious. We were doing like a reprise of a song right at the end, which ends with a chant, Yugoslavia, Yugoslavia. And I looked across the crowd, and there was a woman who was old enough to remember Tito in her long fur coat and her big fur hat, pumping her fist in the air with her big red flag with Tito's face on it, chanting Yugoslavia, Yugoslavia. And I think that sums it up for me. It was just a beautiful picture of you pounding away some kind of local punk rock thing. And all very good, all very good. So well worthwhile, and that's it. Celebrations wind down for today. There you go, that's our little bit for history and for being part of the community here in Jajce. So hope you enjoyed this video, and hopefully we will get some of the music up online soon as well. So do enjoy one last look of the 360 view there. Jajce, the fort up behind me there, can't really see. Mountains over there with snow, more snow, and the museum right there, AVNOJ Museum. And, which is where Yugoslavia was signed into being some 60 odd years ago. So there you go, a bit of history, a little bit of rock and roll. Can't beat it. Thanks for watching.